I am Bharati from www.learnlikeachildren.blogspot.com. Friends, today I am going to share a model question paper set 3 with you. This is mathematics question paper which I have prepared keeping in mind SSLC public exam 2019. This is maths question paper for 80 marks and it is in English version. So I think it will be a one helpful work for you to practice for your upcoming exam. So let us start and discuss few characteristics of this question paper. Before you start downloading this question paper, let me explain few characteristics of this model question paper. First characteristic is it is prepared based on model question paper of SSLC board. As you know, SSLC board has released one model question paper in the month of July or August, I guess. And I have used that question paper as base or model, you can say, to prepare this question paper. Okay. And it is constructed using an accurate blueprint. For this, board has not given any blueprint. All of you know this. But I have prepared my own blueprint taking content weightage given by SSLC board as base. That blueprint I have used here to construct this model question paper. So this question paper is completely based on a accurate blueprint. Okay. Next, to prepare this model question paper, whole book is used as resource. I have used whole book from lesson number 1 to lesson number 15. I have used all the chapters, all the content to prepare my questions, because if we use only a part or a small area of the textbook and if we choose questions restricted to some area, then you may face problems while writing your board exam. So what I did is I used all the content of the textbook to prepare this question paper, because the questions are distributed in whole textbook. So I have used the textbook as resource material and I have used the whole textbook, and it is prepared to be finished in time limit. Okay, if I prepare a good question paper that contains lot of questions and very elaborated questions, if you are unable to finish it in a given time, that is board will be giving you 3 hours. If you are unable to finish the paper in 3 hours, then what is the use of that question paper? No. For that, what I did is I have prepared the question paper and this question paper will be finished in 3 hours. So don't worry, it is a very accurate question paper. Don't hesitate to use this question paper. You just download the question paper and write answers to this question paper on your own, and same time you can keep the time also. If you keep some timepiece with you, if you are able to finish this paper within 3 hours, then it's good. And same time I will be giving key answers also with this question paper. You just go through the key answers and you only can correct your paper using key answers. No necessary to show it to your teacher also. If your teacher is wishing to correct your paper, then it's good. You just get advices from your teacher and use those advices while preparing for next preparatory. So with all accuracy I have prepared this question paper with very comfortable mode. You can use this question paper. Okay, now let me explain you how to download this question paper from my website. You just go to my website, that is www.learnlikeachildren.blogspot.com. Okay, now let me show you how to go to my website and how to download. Actually, I'll give you a demo. Okay, first you go to Google. As you know, Google search is there. In the Google search, you just type www.learnlikeachildren.blogspot.com. Okay, you will be presented with this type of interface. Okay, all the best, top the board exam. One logo is there. Below that, you have articles. In in that article, this time I have separated Kannada and English model question paper different. Okay. So, Ganita Kannada Madhyamada Prashne Patrike set 3, it is there in Kannada version. Okay, you just leave this and little scroll the screen below. Now, you will be shown to model question paper set 3, English in downloadable form. Just go to this article and you will be getting a pink circle in that down arrow. You just click the down arrow, you will be downloading your question paper to your system or mobile, whatever. Okay, here is your model question paper, and if you click here, download icon is there. If you click on the download icon, and now that question paper is downloaded to your system. Okay, similarly, let me go back, and one more pink circle is there having the heading. Click here for key answers for third set question paper in English. Okay, now if you want to have, or if you want to get key answers also downloaded, you just click here. After clicking here, in the same manner as you have got the question paper, key answers will be shown to you. If you want to download them, you just click download icon. Again, those key answers also will be downloaded to your system or your mobile. In this way you can download. This is one way. If you want to do the same process in another way, that is, you just go to subscription box of my video. Now I think you are watching my video. Below that video, one area is there that is called as description box. In description box, I have given a link. If you click on that link, again you will be taken to my website only. There you can get all the question papers downloaded. Okay, for any technical difficulty, even though I have told you everything, but little problems will be there. You may encounter a small technical problems. In that case, don't hesitate to call me. My number is 966-3070-834. So friends, exam time is very near. Don't waste time. Make a group of like-minded students. Be with them and prepare for your exam. My one humble request is, you please help those students who are struggling to get 28 marks in mathematics, because sometimes mathematics is not a cup of tea for everyone. So you please help them so that they can also pass the math exam and get confidence in life to do something. So if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and share this video and discuss the video with your friends and get subscribed to my channel so that I can send you upcoming videos. Okay, until then, bye.